Stopping at the grocery store today can do more than fill your pantry. It could also help fight cancer. News Channel 15's Drew Blair has more on the 32nd annual Kroger Scott's Cancer Day.
Whether you're buying for tonight's dinner or the entire month, each receipt adds up in a big way.
It encompasses the whole spectrum of cancer, from the prevention stage to the survivorship.
Today, 2% of all sales at 19 Kroger, Scott's, and Owens grocery stores benefits the fight against cancer. The money raised supports both the American Cancer Society and Cancer Services of Northeast Indiana.
It completely supports the programs and services that both organizations have here in the community.
Benefiting from those services are people like Karen Barton. Doctors diagnosed her with breast cancer 4 years ago.
I didn't even get to sit down. She hit me right at the door. She's like, "You got cancer." Boom. And I'm thinking, okay, why me?
The 28-year Scott's employee says she leaned on her family, both at home and the one formed at her workplace, during her 9 months of treatment.
Negative don't work. You gotta go positive. So I did.
Karen's story is one of 56 told across the country through Kroger's nationwide cancer campaign. She's featured on Totino pizza roll boxes sold throughout the state. Karen says her story is just one of millions, but hopes it will encourage the community to join the fight she's already fought.
Just buy a few things. You know, I mean, it's for a good cause, and everybody's touched by cancer in some way. And this is just a little way of helping, giving back.
In Fort Wayne, Drew Blair, News Channel 15.